Let's give you the bad news first. The worst numbers I think I've ever heard. You know exactly what I'm talking about. A lot of people being released into our country that should never, ever be here. Right? Like nobody can believe, but I've been saying it for 3.5 years because we are the party of common sense. We know, we really know what's going on. Coming out of jails, murderers at levels that nobody thought possible. And it was all done by comrade Kamala Harris. Our great Waterstar was incompetent, was totally incompetent. And 245,000 criminals, but more than 13,000 convicted murderers who were in jail. They were all released into our country. And we can't put up with this. This is gross incompetence. And let's get back to the show, okay?
And Mr. President, I got to tell you, they have been having a great time. While they've been waiting for you, they've been singing, they've been talking, and I know we've got some questions tonight. And Nico, you're first up. Let's have at it.